Well, this morning we have been going back to the golden ages.
It's been really fun, and we've even seen some of the awesome entertainment too. Sunrise reporter Sarah Jones is live for us this morning at the Renaissance Fair. And Sarah, you've been talking about what people can expect, and what do you have for us now?
Alyssa and Dustin, we're at Ruoff Mortgage Music Center here in Noblesville, where the Renaissance Fair will be taking place. Around me here are just some of the over 30 shows that are going to be taking place. We have Jim the Jester here who's juggling, we have a musician, and also with me is Adam Fivish, who is the chair of the event. And Adam, can you tell us a little bit about what we should expect throughout the day today?
Well, this is the 15th year of the fair, so we're having a blowout. And, of course, the major event is the joust, and second to none is our Rogue Blades right behind us here, who are a sword-fighting group. They, of course, comedy, because comedy is king. And so much more. We have all sorts of music. We've got, of course, food, not state fair food, but real food, you know, good English food. And puppet shows for the kids, and so just so much more. It's incredible. Come out, enjoy yourself, have a good time.
And Jim the Jester, tell me, what did jesters do back then during the Renaissance?
Jesters were the comedy relief. They covered up foils by the different royalty. They also gave people something to watch and have fun with, because life wasn't always fun at that time. So as a magician and jester here on the grounds, I give everybody something to look at. And just one more thing here on the grounds with over 30 entertainers here that we can have a great time with.
And Rogue Blades, you guys do a little bit of sword fighting, I understand. Would you mind showing us a little bit of what that looks like over here?
No problem at all. Yeah. I'll do that.
Me thinks she does market thing.
So all of this will be starting at about 10 a.m. here in Noblesville. You want to check it out. It's the 15th year, so, and it sounds like there will be great weather for this event. Alyssa, Dustin?
All right, that is legit.
Locked in, Sarah. Wow.
Wow.
Thank you so much.
Wow. And we got to check out that food.
It is. That's what I started Googling. I said, real food, Renaissance Fair.